lack of access to clean water is a challenge that millions of people face every day. We have developed a new approach to water filtration that could bring clean water to millions of households around the world, especially those that lack access to infrastructure. I'm Rod Priestley, Professor of Chemical and Biological Engineering and Dean of the Graduate School. Our technology is designed to produce clean water using freely available solar energy. The device works like a sponge, soaking up only clean water and leaving behind the contaminants. What makes this approach accessible to millions of people around the world, however, is that the process is driven by the heat of the sun. Most solar-powered water filtration devices use sunlight to evaporate water, which is very time-consuming. Other methods require electricity or another source of power to pump water through a membrane.
At the heart of our device is a gel material that can change its structure as a result of change in temperature. At room temperature, the gel can act as a sponge, soaking up water. When the sun heats the gel to 33 degrees, it does the opposite and pushes the water out of its pores. When you leave the gel in the sun to heat up, it pushes the clean filtered water back out into a container.
To me, the most exciting thing about this work is that it can operate completely off-grid, both at large scales and small scales. This means that the technology can be assessed globally, including locations where low-cost, non-powered water purification is needed.